I requested to have a sit-down talk with her parents. I wanted to explain to them, I see a future for us together. At the end of the conversation, they thought a lot of me.
They love you.
The caveat, though, was that they still couldn't condone, at that time, the relationship.
Right.
Because of fear.
You don't have a lot of control of who you fall in love with. And you can't let something like a person's color get in the way of that. That's just ridiculous.
There was some difficult first couple years.
We would get stares.
Oh, all
now,
the time.
For her, I think it made a lot more of an impression. For me, I was used to people thinking negatively simply because they see my color and then they have all these ideas about what that means.